Zeke, this is Cope. You out there?
I know him.
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Do you think freaks remember anything? Life. Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
Good choice. Good one. Yep. Yeah, good. Okay. Good choice. Okay, then. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it. All right, I got you. You can never go wrong with a tune-up.
Opening the gate.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell. I think we had a pretty good training.
Useful.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Get in there.
Moving.
Deke. Hi, Manny.
Hey.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Dick. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't... doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here. Deacon!
Hey, how's it going?
Never gonna finish this crap.
You gotta work smarter, not harder.
Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. Hey, you take good care of her. Look me up if you need anything else. See you around,
hey.
Deke.
Hey, Deacon St. John. Damon, how's it going?
That'll last you.
Okay. What now? How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
All right. You come here if you need anything.
That's it for now.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's it going?
Oh, okay. Deke, I'll see you soon,
hey,
right?
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Sorry.
Wow. More venison. People are actually gonna get to eat tonight.
Can you make burgers out of venison? I guess we don't have any buns.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. All right, okay.
Let's go.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon.
tape.
Cope, I found him.
Just Deke.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
I wonder about He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Oh, look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Trying to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Where's the screwdriver?
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you doing?
Got fuel, if you need it. Check back later, I guess. Stop by anytime.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Good choice. Yep. Yep.
So,
hey, Deke.
A couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what I found?
I don't even know where to start with this thing. Shit.
No idea how to fix it.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Hey, Buzz.
Oh, you shrugged it off.
Hey, Deke, how you been? Oh. Hey, Deke, hold on.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Son of a bitch! Thank you.
Need that? Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. An entire squad. I gotta be careful. Melissa, come on!
Thank you. Officer, come on!
Need this.
Yeah, who knew?
Someone's here.
A militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
Brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady. Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old side.
It's Jess Deacon.
Deacon, good to see you.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Okay. Yep. Okay. Good choice. Good one. Okay. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Mike's looking pretty busted. Yeah, that'll last you. Okay. See you around.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it.
Something you need, Deke?
Sorry, no idea what I'm doing.
Deke, right?
Sorry.
You here to buy something?
I got this.
This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big move.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you. Alive.
Ricky, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deke, get out. Jesus.
on.
It's Deacon!
So, Deacon,
I got all kinds of stuff. Yeah, good. Good one. Okay. Okay. All right.
Crazy damn monkeys almost got us killed.
Don't be such a stranger.
But you're stone cold. Bet you just shrugged it off.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
It can never go wrong with a tune-up.
Be here late.
Okay.
Forever a day or two, will ya?
Stop by anytime.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. All right, okay, let's go.
Deacon St. John, I've been.